Hi guys, it's me, the Sancho. I'm going to be showing you how to make a website like I do right here and how to get it set up. I am using Webs. It's going to be in the description. And I am on my account right here now. And I'm just going to click it out and make a website just to show you. Site address, whatever you want. Let's just say you want to make one for, like, I don't know anything, just put it here at web.com. Site title, that's the title of your site. Like it says right here. What about your site? What is it? It's whatever, other. Great. Then you go next one. So I'm just going to do something here. Answer, let's just say that. Okay, and it's just gonna be other. Then next email, select a template. Don't worry, you can change the template anytime. And all you do is, I forget where you're going at. Oh, after you've done that, you just scroll down, I suppose. Looks like you have a must button. Please select the template. Demon, search. Select your template. Blue. Now let's take orange. Let me go to the next step and agree to your thing. And when it's done, it's going to go. My computer's kind of slow here. Let's see. Just checking out some stuff here. Oh, there you go. And your site address is going to pop up right here. I'll change some of those. Additional changes that add stuff. Let's just say you want a calendar form. About describe yourself, contact if you want. And links, and create my site. And after you've done that, you just go here, create your site. I'm going to delete this out after I'm done, so I don't really need it. I'm just showing you what you can do to do it. My cat's here doing on my bed with me. He's taking his arm, like, don't touch me, slap you. Exactly, so hard. Oh, my computer's not so good. You can upgrade to Pro, which is $750 a month. But, yeah. I just got an email from your guys. Okay. And then you get all your... Okay, this is it. This is it. Okay. Then you're going to get add a contact box, title, like, let's just say you want to go... Welcome, then you type that, and you drop it down, delete it, and you just add your contact that you want here, any fonts up here, let's just say, whatever, let's say you want it bold, just highlight it, bold, you want it fancy, underlined, any color, let's just say purple, make it remove all stuff, highlight it, any color you want, and you just whatever. If you want to manage your pages, what you do is go to main pages, if you get some of this stuff, you just go here, and you go to edit, let's just say you didn't want form, you just click, where is it? Uninstall it, and it uninstalls. Delete page. There, you delete it. You can do that to anyone you want. Settings, visible, delete. Let me see, and you just go back to edit website. Let's see. Okay. Add stuff. Page options, you can hide it, background images, You just upload whatever your photo. Background music, we put music. Just go back here and go to my computer. Choose a file and music. But you know where the music is, so you do it. Let me see what else. News, it's just easy, same thing with the home page. My computer's really slow. It's usually faster. And you just whatever. You can move the web thing down here. If you don't want people to know how you made it. Easy as that. You can add new pages. Let me see. Control panel. Control panel is where you can hit stuff. Like, let me see. Where is that? Yeah. It's not there. Over here, add applications. You can add stuff actually. Yeah, applications. Like you can add arcade games. Contact me, donations. Donations, you have to have an eBay PayPal for any PayPal members. Nemo IM. The one thing I like is right here, web store. Just put stuff that you want, spell, voicemail, videos, video blogs, procast, video blog, mobile website, make your own website mobile so you can go on your phones and do it. And I have one now that is for following me on Twitter, is like the one I got there, like on following me on Twitter here. It is under edit my site. Which is very, very easy after you get the hang of it. Manage. Sidebar. Custom. That's if you want to make another one. Okay, add stuff. You can add stuff for here. Donation ads for PayPal, Facebook, fan page box, subscribe to our site. Thing. Follow me on Twitter. Google search, share bookmarks, see weather and news, tools and more, and countdown clocks. And if you open it, there's more. And countdown is clock, hobby, baby ticker, countdown clock, it's all there. Fresh content is this for the day, Amber Alert, and daily virus versus. Pink code, human, powered by webs, a Skype button for status, with status, and follow me on Twitter. This stuff isn't here on my mobile. Bible search and e-Bible search. That's it. So you just click it, the one you want, which is saying you want to subscribe to our site, which is right here. And you just enter your thing. Add the title to it and whatever, then put your email, then you subscribe to it. And let's just say I just wanted part of our webs. And just websites. Wrong button from Rager inside this Rager. And there, part of our web. Save your changes. Then you go back to your website. Oh, my bad. Let's go back to here. Okay, faster. And there it is. Powered by web. And your guest book is for people that want just whatever. And you can also lock your site. So people that can't access stuff you don't want them to access, you just go and you, you go and just... I don't know how they do it. My friend, he has the professional thing, and says I don't know if you can do it on just a free version. And if you want to change your picture up here, is modify template. I'm just gonna okay. Right here. So you just put your font, what you save on that, size, whatever size you want it, move it over here, okay, if you want it, underline it in black, that is good. Now, if you want to change bullet map on it, set folder, that's for your copyrights, if you want to put copyrights, and header and logo, upload a logo, that means choose a file, got pictures here that I go put in, and it's if I want to get a website, I want to get the game at Samster, upload import an image, and if you're right there, you can move it around places, the size, it put whatever size you want. You can even take it out, make it as big as you want, navigation, whatever, reset header, remove logo. There's nothing there. Let me see. That's it. That's advanced. I did not mess with that. Change your background. Let's just say you wanted this background and you can put it. There you go. That's 10. You can put whatever you want. You get the idea. So, yeah, and your control panel, your website settings, like I say, you can access all your stuff right here. And if I didn't say anything that you wanted to, that I forgot, or stuff you want to learn more, just ask me questions, and I'll just give you the answers. Because I'm just going to go and update my website now. And if you're done and you like it, it could turn out like this. Modern Warfare 3, games I play, videos I got 1, photos I got 9, base members, guest book, members, me, the owner, member, memory limit member, and about me, you can just, because you can change the name as you can. Yeah, that's it. Hope you like it. Talk to you later. The Samster is out.